One day when my dad went fishing, he took Charley and me along. While he was fishing, we started having fun with the puddles. Dad shouted, "Come back here!" But just then, Charley tried to do an extra big jump and he went over the edge and into the water. Charley nearly drowned. It was very lucky for him, he caught on the line. Charley says next time we go fishing, we should stay very close to Dad where he can look after us. And he hopes that when you go near the water, you'll stay close to a grown-up too.